My name is Vijay Bhaskar. I am working as primary school headmaster at Gonagandla in Kurnool district. I am now presenting a game which is purely meant for bringing out the creativity among the children. And name of this game is miming. When the bridge cross is going on in your schools, this particular game helps you a lot in bringing out the creativity among the children. Not only that, this also helps the children to enjoy a lot. Can I go into the game? Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
How are you all?
I am fine, sir.
Are you fine? Today I am going to present you a new game, and the name of this game is miming. Spell it once again.
Miming.
Miming. Miming is a game which is purely meant for bringing out your creativity in action. How best you do action. Okay. Children, suppose if I want a glass of water, how I will ask? Simply I will ask like this. Can I get a glass of water, please? Isn't it? I will ask with my mouth or making some sounds. I will ask for getting water. If suppose I want to ask for a glass of water without making sound, how I will do? I will do like this. Isn't it? That means, can I get a glass of water, please? Isn't it? So, like that, without making sounds, if we do some action, that is called as miming. Okay? What is miming?
Miming.
Miming is a doing action without sounds. Do you like to play this game?
Yes.
Right. For that, I want to divide the class into two groups. Your group's name is Group A.
Group A.
Okay? And this group's name is Group B. Okay? PA people, stand up. Show flying action. Please sit down. Okay? Group B children, please stand up. Jump a while. Right, and sit down. Now, I'm going to ask you same thing. Food. If you want food, how do you do action? Just show me the action. Food. Okay, very good. If you want, ask for a book. How will you ask? Very good. If you want a pen, how will you ask? Very good. Now I am going to give you a simple task. I am having a box with some chits in this. Okay? Some chits are there in this box. What you have to do is, I will call one student from Group A. Okay? They have to come here and pick up one chit. There is something written on this chit. You have to read it and you have to do the action which is written in the chit. B group, shall we give chance to B group? Take one chit, read it silently. What she is doing?
Washing hands.
Very good. Give a clap to them. Right, thank you. Go and sit. Now from this group, just open it. What she is doing? She is reading a book. Right, thank you. Clap for one more from this group. Right, she is brushing teeth. Thank you. Give a clap to her. Right. What she is doing? She is riding a bicycle. Thank you. Please sit down. What is doing? He is washing his face. Thank you. How is this game? Is it good? So many actions came out. Okay? Dear teachers, the game can be played with level 1 children as well as level 2 children. If you are dealing with the level 1 children, ask them to mime only. If you are dealing with the level 2 children, ask them to write these sentences in their notebook so that they will get chance to write something and learn something. Thank you very much.